than I'll ever know. And I think to myself, let me stay a while in a blue sea of night under the hazy wings of your half moonlight. There you sail on a veil. and bright. We are rich of all but the human side. Beneath the deep of sky, breath turned cloudy white, a single rose still stays. next morning. Your voice so strong in its youth. The sky on your first day, thick with love song, full of promise, and I pray that you'll be safer than the sunshine on a sweet, sweet autumn morning. Than the orbit of the moon and all its glory, surer than the Milky Way of what road to take. Steady on your feet every day. The sparkling stars without a compass. Well, challenge gives you strength, and asks of you to grow. You find the answers in your heart. All the questions in your head. From your first prayer on that first morning, from when I heard your voice, I pray. First morning. that you listen. Into the brilliance of your life, then you'll find joy and inspiration in each new day.
Full of promise, full of
caressed by the breeze, breathing in and out. It's soft, just like a summer shower. Double rainbow, twice as rich. Soaked in several thousand flowers. From the grapevine, hear the whispers of a bee. Peacocks in their silky web. This magic is freedom. Natural wisdom. Not the pale moon that excites me, the thrill so delights me. Oh no, it's just the nearness of you. It isn't your sweet conversation that brings the sensation. Oh no, it's just the nearness of you. When you're in my arms and I feel you so close to me, all my wildest dreams come. To hold you ever so tight, and to feel in the night the nearness of you. Thank you. or delights me. Oh no, it's just the nearness of you.
Change a thing.
there's a beautiful boy, a lovely little girl.